Yeah, and he's down on strikes for the second time today.